He painted sulphured smoky pots and cardboard boxes from the shops, parts of van coats where I used to play. I'm sure he once walked down our street, 'cause he painted kids with knout on their feet, and the clothes we wore had all seen better days. Now they said his works of art were dull, no room around the walls are full, but Larry didn't care much anyway. They said you just paint cats and dogs, matchstick men with boots and clogs, but Larry said that's just the way they'll stay. And he painted matchstick men and matchstick cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside them factory gates and paints his matchstick men and matchstick cats and dogs. Now canvas and brushes were wearing thin when London started calling him to come on down and wear the old flat cap. They said, tell us all about your ways and all about them Salford days. Is it true you're just an ordinary chap? And he painted matchstick men and matchstick cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside them factory gates and paints his matchstick men and matchstick cats and dogs. Now Lowry's hang upon the wall among the greatest of them all, and even the Mona Lisa takes a bow. That tired old man with hair like snow told northern folk it's time to go. The fever came and the good Lord mopped his brow, and he left us matchstick men and matchstick cats and dogs. He left us kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Outside them pearly gates and paints his matchstick men.